Let's fry some chicken the right way. Good cooking begins with preparation. Okay, the way you prepare everything, that's how things turn out. Okay, so you have your spices. Very important. Absolutely. I mean, this is the key of cooking. This is what makes everything. You know what I mean? The spices. Everything begins right from there. So today I'm going to fry some chicken tenderloins. Finger licking good stuff. And I'm going to show you how to do this stuff. I mean, this is easy. Okay? Now, let's start from here. You see, this is all seasoned 24 hours ago. Okay? It was in the fridge. And it was seasoned with these bad boys right here. I have my chicken wrap, Caribbean Jack, Cajun, then of course the big boy himself, Jamaican Jack, hot and spicy. But you're going to fry this thing crispy, nice and crispy, all right? But like I said, you got to prepare everything ahead of time. Okay, when you want to cook right, you got to fix things right from the start. So I have my part over here. I'm going to put some flour in there. I'm going to use this because I'm running out of flour, so I'm going to use a combination of this and that. That gives it the crispy outer coating for the chicken when it's done. But it's going to be moist inside, okay? But this is not all. I also have, first of all, the oil is here ready, getting ready to go. And this is where everything comes when I'm done. So I don't have time. When you're frying stuff, things move so fast. You don't have time to start looking for stuff. So you got to fix everything way ahead of time before you begin. That's how you do it. All right? In the meantime, you got to have some music, some reggae. Reggae is like, you can't cook without reggae, at least for me. You know what I mean? And then, of course, you have some beer. You get some Belgian stuff going because it's all part of cooking, you know. Some people prefer wine. I'm like a beer person. You know what I mean? So, let's do this. Let's get this open. Oh, come on. Okay, let's get this open. All right. It's open. So, now I have my beer. I'm going to settle this one right here, like that. Yeah, you know, have some reggae going. Yeah, let's have some reggae going. Okay? So now, we're going to put our flour like so, right there. You know what I mean? Right there, like that. I'm going to add some cornmeal stuff to it. I just want some crispy stuff. So, this goes in there. Like that. You know? Yeah, give it a little shake. So now we're gonna have these bad boys go in there. You know what I mean? This goes there. Goes there. Here. There. There. Just in case you are wondering what I'm doing, what I'm going to do is I'm going to cover this, right? And I'm going to shake it. And when I shake it, it's going to have all the flour covering everything in here, right? So I'm not going to take all of it. I'm going to take just a little bit first. So now this is covered. And we are going to go, you know, I'm going to use both hands. But since I'm the cameraman and the sound man, how do we do this? Let's see. Maybe we can try it this way. Just wait a second. We go like that. I think you can still see action here. Yeah. Okay, so we go like so. I hope you can still see this. Like that. Right. So now, you see, it's a little bit coated. It's all kind of coated a little bit. This is going to give you the crispy look when I'm done. You know what I mean? This is just to coat it in a little bit of flour, right? Like that, right? Okay, like that. And as I said, it's always okay to prepare everything ahead of time so now the coated stuff is going to just, I'm going to put it in here inside this foil pan here like that. You know, so this goes in like that. It all goes here. Yeah, you'd be surprised. This is going to be so good. It's going to be so good. This is what makes it crispy. You want to talk about crispy chicken? This is the trick. You put the flour around it, when you fry that stuff, forget about it. Crispy on the outside, moist and soft on the inside. Yeah, that's what we're talking about. Okay. So you know, this is, first of all, you know, everything is nicely coated. Okay, it's nicely coated. And now it's time to turn up the oil and let's start frying some chicken. And you see how this turns out. Yeah, now it's time to fry this baby. See? So like the oil has to be kind of hot before you put the first item in there. You see, now all this is seasoned. The flour is on. It's just ready to get in the oil. And you see how good this baby is when it comes out. It's all very easy. You season the stuff. If you season it right, with the proper seasoning, marinate, put in the fridge overnight, get up the next day, do all the preparation, have all your stuff ready. So you don't run around looking for stuff. You know what I mean? This is hot stuff. So everything has to be ready. So all you do is just from one step to the other and to the other. And of course, you need your beer. This is from Belgium. Yeah, this is a lot of this beer. Right there. Then of course, you know, knocking some reggae as you cook. This is also easy. This is also beautiful. You know what I mean? It's cooking is so easy. Okay, now let's see if this oil is hot. If the thing sizzles, you know you're in business, all right? So let's see what happens here. I don't think it's right. It's there yet. It's almost there, but it's not there yet. Because good frying has to come with how hot the oil is before you put the first item inside. That way it cooks clean. You don't have things sticking to the bottom of the pan. You know what I mean? So you got to make sure the oil is just right before you put it inside. So I'll give it a couple more minutes, then you see what happens. You know what I mean? And this is like, why should I go and buy food outside when I can cook at home? Put some love in it, season the stuff right, let it taste just right. And I clean everything properly. I mean, I wash this thing thoroughly before I start cooking it. That's another thing that I don't like eating outside, because I'm not sure just how clean stuff is, you know, and that matters to me a lot. So okay, I think this is ready now. We can do some business here. Woo! Oh yeah. Could be a little hotter, but we can just do it from here. Yeah, we can do it from here. Yeah. See? You lay it down nice and neat, one at a time. Nice and neat. Oh, yeah. Nice and neat. 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 Yeah. And you don't want to overload the pot. just enough. You know what I mean? And then you let one side cook for a bit. Let it cook for a while. So when you flip it, nothing sticks. That's the way you fry chicken. Yeah, we're in business. Oh, that's right. Oh, yeah, baby. Come on. Oh,
Christopher.
See, so here's what we do. You see, now once that has cooked a little bit, it's so easy to lift, and then you turn the other side like that. See? Just like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. Now you can see, it's already looking brown. And I mean, we are well on our way. This is going to be good. You know what I mean? Yeah, it's going to be good. Yeah. Oh, I can taste it already. I can taste it. I taste it. Yeah, so now the first batch is done. And as you can see, here's your first batch. And look at that. Oh, yummy. Crispy on the outside, moist inside. Just like that. See? This is bad. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, you see, this is so easy. Look at this. It doesn't take that much time. Look at this. You see, look at this. And it's happening here. Everything is already prepared. You have all your spices. You have your beer. You have reggae. You don't need anything else. You know what I mean? Yeah, I have my reggae. Look at this. This is like so good. Look at this. You see? Crispy on the outside. Nice and moist on the inside. Ooh, and well spiced. This is like, man, are you kidding me? KFC doesn't come close. No way. KFC doesn't come close. This is it. As you can see, once the oil is hot, the rest is easy. And I wish you could smell this thing and taste it, because it's so well spiced. Oh, this is so good. Now I'm going to use this for salad throughout the week. I'm working from home, so I need to watch what I eat. If I'm not careful, I'll eat too much, and that'll be bad for me. So maybe a couple of days with some salad for lunch every day, and that's about it. But this is how, you know, this is so easy. It's so, cooking is so easy. If you really want to do something fun, you know, you don't even need to take lessons. You know, just go on Google or something and figure out something, or YouTube, and that's it. This is all so easy. You know what I mean? It's so easy. It's so easy. And it's so much fun. You know? See? Same routine. Go there. Look at that. So easy. This is so easy. This is so easy. After this, I only have one more to do, and I'm done. And it doesn't take that much time. Look at this. This is so easy. Look at this. Look at all this chicken. You know, in just a kind of like maybe half an hour. And then this is the end result. And with my beer and my reggae, I can't complain. So easy to make. So easy. You know? It's so easy. Look at that. Look at all that stuff right now, right now, right now. Look at this.
By the time I'm done, I'm full. See, that's what happens. Whoa.